We are in radio contact with the Graf. We hear that after a good rest, Eckener has come out of his cabin to fly the airship over New York. The old man is back in front.
After sending my last dispatches to the newsroom, I get an enthusiastic message back from Hurst. You better prepare yourself, girl, for a splendid reception in New York. Gosh.
What a glorious moment. The airship salutes our Statue of Liberty.